Chase asks a really good question. He wants to know about how to get your mortgage approved when it's more than just your credit score. And the top two things I tell people is don't buy a new car and don't change jobs. I'm going to do another video that's going to be in more detail about, how the mortgage process all works and what kind of paperwork you need to worry about. But those are the two main tips that'll really sink a mortgage.